As for Portsmouth taking on the Mariners of Narragansett, second half action, Cole Swider from distance, and he gets it to go. Patriots in control of this one. Narragansett did hang around as they knocked down the jumper here, but Portsmouth enjoyed a double-digit lead most of the second half. Later, it's Swider to Christopher Capenzio, who drives hard, gets the basket. Portsmouth goes on to beat Narragansett by a final of 70-57.